A man who set fire to a beauty shop on West Waco Drive last December is going to spend 20 years in prison. Julius Marquez was already in jail for burglary when they charged him with arson. His criminal record includes family assault, illegally having guns, and drugs.